Okay, truth be told, Warhorse was never really into pop music growing up, but before Warhorse ever set foot in the squared circle, he had to go to school just like everybody else. And the person that was on top of the pop music world was Elliott Evans. You know, he never rocked quite as hard as Warhorse did on guitar, but he played a pretty mean acoustic, and that's that.
Ah, yes, Elliott Evans was here. Elliott Evans, pop star icon.
Anyways, Elliott Evans found his way from being a pop star into being a movie star, and he was all over the planet.
Very jealous brother, Gordon Scottsdale, zooms the world with him, travel woes of sorts. They have a bodyguard.
Boom! Vanished in almost an instant. Let's get serious. All the rumors, all the gossip, everything about Elliott Evans is finally going to be put to rest in this tell-all book. Elliott Evans was here. His brother is going to go into detail about each and every account.
Fame at 20. Disappeared at 20. This is not good. This is a mystery. A mystery that can only be solved by reading the book.
And now you can know when they drop the book. Elliott Evans was here. You need to know what happened to Elliott Evans. Warhorse needs to know what happened to Elliott Evans. Be sure to grab a copy, check it out, and, you know, get with Warhorse. We're going to discuss the book later.